Next, it says that you're supposed to get the right distance from the mic. You start 2 inches from the microphone. You try 4 inches from the microphone. You maybe get 6 inches, 6 inches from the microphone, 6 inches from the mic. And yeah, we're recording. You get 6 inches from the mic, and then you're supposed to see how it sounds. So the question is, does the foam of the Kaotica absorb any enough of the room reflection? I have both the Kaotica, both the regular mic and the XY mics in my ear right now, so I can't really tell. But in my testing that I've done so far, you can still hear the room. So you're hearing it. Do you still hear the room? It may be less than it was before. I'll grant that. It may be less than it was before. But my voice is still going off that wall, hitting that wall. And look, it's got two big, great big gaps in it. So there's actually, probably 25% of that wall is missing, is still reflecting into this microphone. So do you hear it? Does it get down low enough? Now, it may get down low enough that for something like your personal YouTube channel, where you're just doing this for the voiceover for yourself, that it might work.